Welcome to the Busan English Library, a non-profit organization run by the Busan Metropolitan City Office of Education. We are located on the fifth floor of the Busan Global Village main building. For your convenience, you can place your backpacks and belongings in one of the lockers located at our front and back entrances. And if you have any questions or need any help, we have two information desks located at the east and west entrances of the library. Now, let's take a look. We have over 40,000 books in the library, which include general books, reference books, textbooks, resource books, and even comic books. They're all arranged according to lexile level and the Dewey Decimal System, beginning with the lowest lexile level at the front of the library and the highest lexile level at the back. Not sure what your lexile level is? Well, we have two tests that can help you evaluate your reading capabilities. One is the SRI, or Scholastic Reading Inventory, a pre-reading test that determines your level of reading ability before you read a book. Next is the SRC, or Scholastic Reading Count, a post-reading test that evaluates your understanding of a book after you've read it. Now, we don't just have books at the library. We also have a newsstand that carries English translations of the Korea Times and the Korea Herald. We also carry many popular Western magazines and kid-friendly magazines as well. We have a DVD and media corner, which consists of over 1,000 DVDs and CDs. Unfortunately, they cannot be checked out. However, you can view them in our cyber pool, a computer lab where you are free to watch DVDs, listen to CDs, or just surf the internet. We also have a book cafe, where you can read your books, do your homework, or study English. Note that the book cafe is divided by color and age group. The green corner is for elementary students, the blue corner is for middle and high school students, and the orange corner is for adults. Want to check out a book? Well, first you must have a Busan English Library card, or BEL card for short. You can register for one on our website or at our information desks. Once you have a card, you can check out 5 books for 14 days. But remember, this does not include comic books, reference books, or textbooks. Checking out a book is easy. First, find our checkout stand at the front of the library. Then, swipe your BEL card. Type in your password and select OK. Next, place your books on the scanner to be identified. Select whether you want a receipt and press OK. Then, give your books to the librarian to be demagnetized. Then you're done. Want to boost your English level and learn more? Well, we have 3 different classrooms and several classes to choose from. The World for Kids area is primarily for preschool students, where they can read books and take classes in Story Club. The Reading and Discussion Room and the Dream World area hold classes for elementary, middle, and high school students as well as adults. On top of that, we also offer 3 special programs. First, the Reading Star program is a monthly book report class for elementary, middle, and high school students. Next is Reading Buddy, a program that allows middle and high school students to help elementary school students learn how to read English books. And finally, Parent Storyteller class is a program that teaches parents how to read English books to their children. Well, that's all for now. For more information on any of our classes, programs, or hours of operation, please visit our website at www.bel.go.kr. We hope to see you soon.